For more than 20 years, Ruth Rails Jewish Family Service has been a source of strength for the people who call South Palm Beach County home. Ruth Rails Jewish Family Service has widened the scope of our services and developed innovative new programs. We serve our community by offering life-enhancing programs including support and education groups and family life workshops. Our goal is to always be able to meet the changing needs of the women, men, and children in our community.
What can you say to them?
Ruth Rails, Jewish Family Service social workers and psychologists provide guidance and help people develop the new coping skills that are so necessary in today's stressful world. Counselors work with clients in individual, couple, and family counseling sessions. Our support and therapy groups give individuals, couples, and families the tools they need for enhanced relationships and personal growth. The Forster Family Kosher Food Pantry currently provides food for 215 households, which represents approximately 370 family members ages 2 to 102. The generous support of the community helps still the hunger pangs of those in need.
And there's a lot of food going out to a lot of needy people.
We're putting in rice and we're putting in sprouts.
The next table we are putting in peanut butter, lemon tea, and applesauce.
The drivers become like the recipient's son. They report it back to the social workers, and then we, in turn, will do what we need,
so
what's necessary.
So it's a double mitzvah, the fact that they're getting food and the fact that
they're being looked after.
Right.
As people grow older, concerns for day-to-day living and health care increase. Ruth Rails Jewish Family Service care managers are trained to assess an elder's needs, abilities, and most importantly, an elder's ability to care for him or herself.
Because through her, I get to the Jewish Family Service, through Arlene, and who gets me the things that I need.
Care managers are the bridge between families and their loved elders, ensuring that seniors' needs are met, their quality of life enhanced, and family members' minds are at ease.
Well, I've had two major operations, and if it wasn't for Ruth Rails' help, I wouldn't be here today.
Volunteers provide friendly social contact during weekly visits to the frail elderly.
Having Evelyn part of my family has just been wonderful. I lost my own mother a few years ago, so she's filled a real need for me too. It's been beautiful.
I go to things at her home where she has her family and her friends, so that she's enriched my life in many ways, as has the Jewish Family Service.
For seniors who live alone with little or no family nearby, the regular telephone contact from Ruth Rails Jewish Family Service volunteers is a true lifeline to the outside world.
It's Joy, Jewish Family Service.
They are wonderful people. Every day I get a phone call from somebody asking me, how am I feeling? Am I having a good day today? And I appreciate that so much. It does make me feel better.
A lot of these people have outlived their children in many cases. Many of these people are well into their 90s. And as you well know, if someone says to their parent, how do you feel? The answer is going to be, I'm okay, especially when the children live far away. So you don't get a true picture. And that's our job, is to make certain that these people are, in fact, okay.
Kosher Connection provides seniors with a hot kosher lunch and a chance to socialize with old friends and meet new ones.
Unfortunately, I lost my wife March the 23rd this past year, and I don't have to tell anyone how lonesome it is living alone. And here I found a lot of wonderful people. It made life much more interesting.
It's a good reason to get out and be with people, because staying home is the worst, alone.
Oh, it means a great deal to me, otherwise I wouldn't be getting out. And I enjoy the company of all the other people here. The food is good and everything is wonderful.
Big Pal, Little Pal.
I signed up 4 years ago. Actually, I was signed up. I was forced to sign up. We've done everything from rock climbing. Remember that? Basketball.
Canoeing.
Canoeing. I've learned some things from many things from him. I'm sure he's learned a few things from me.
We confide in each other. He tells me his problems. Sometimes I tell him my problems. And we talk about it. I went to his bar mitzvah. That's where we stand. We're good friends.
Sardoff Substance Abuse Education Program.
What Jewish Family Service tried to do in constructing this program was to make it something that was very interactive, that would really get children to think a lot. And one of the best ways we thought we could do this was, instead of lecturing to them, was to have a case history and to really turn the tables, where the kids are literally giving me advice about what they think I should do to help this person in the case history.
Her not seeing her own importance is kind of a problem.
And I'm getting feedback from teachers after presentations that they've had kids who've come up to them or gone to a guidance counselor in school saying, you know what, I just saw this presentation, it really made me think about it, and I really could use some help.
Mildred and Abner Levine, Teen Talk Helpline.
It gives you a place to vent all of your problems and your emotions, and you cannot keep things bottled up inside because they will explode. So you have to get that pressure relieved, and Teen Talk is a great way to relieve pressure.
I also think it's good because it's confidential, and if you need something and you don't want to tell anyone, like your friends, or you don't want anyone to know, and you don't want to talk to your parents about it or anything, they're not going to tell, and you could just say whatever you want.
If you tell your friends at school, you don't always know that they're going to keep your secret, and the next day half the school could know. And I also think, unlike a lot of the other teen hotlines, which they come and talk to school and stuff, but usually there are peer mentors on the other end of the line, and it's kind of, you don't know what kind of advice you're getting because you're getting it from someone your own age, and it's kind of like, well, if I have a problem and I don't know how to fix it, how are they going to know to fix it? And I think it's really good that there are trained professionals there that are adults that are there to help you with your problems.
Parachaplains bring warmth, caring, and spiritual sustenance to hundreds of people in hospitals, nursing homes, and assisted living facilities by conducting Shabbat and holiday services and visiting the sick and lonely. The Viner Family Compassionate Care Program provides financial assistance to families with dependent children who need help dealing with a temporary crisis. Camp Breakaway, a short-term sleepaway camp experience, is an essential part of this program. Ruth Rails Jewish Family Service provides prescription drug assistance to dozens of seniors in need through the Ruth and Saul Weinberger Prescription Assistance Program.
A patient on a heart medication such as Procardia, the cost of that medication for a one-month supply is approximately $80 for that one medication. People tend to be frugal and economical and not compliant. What this program does for the people who are receiving it, it allows them to stay compliant, take their medication, because it's one less economic burden that they have to deal with.
Ruth Rails Jewish Family Service brings innovative programming on social issues to the community.
Research has shown us that psychological abuse can be just as debilitating as physical abuse.
We bring issues such as substance abuse and domestic violence to the forefront of public awareness.
So he went into the garage and retrieved a piece of wood and beat Maria to death.
Our highly skilled social workers and psychologists are always ready to help parents, teachers, and students cope with the challenges they face in today's world. Our services and programs are targeted to all age groups and cultural backgrounds.
They do the most wonderful things for us people. We say our prayers every Friday. They call on the telephone to see if we're alive. They have a teenage program that teenagers call us to talk, and a lot of things.
Ruth Rails, Jewish Family Service of South Palm Beach County. On the path that winds you. Building community by strengthening family.
Sir!